what happened today and Zion will be strong.
Is settled.